Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome to Super Smash Sundays. Now, I did actually already have a Smash Wii U online Sundays recorded with Billy, Sid, and Cameron. It corrupted. I don't know what happened, but the footage is unsalvageable. So I'm here, and I have a local guest, and we're gonna play some Smash 64. Who are you?
Hello? You know who I am? Yeah?
Brandon Piper.
Hello?
Feedy.
Hello?
Yeah. We've been hanging out the past few days. Luckily, he was around so we can get this done in time, so... We're gonna play some Smash 64, and we're gonna go through the stages in order, because... There's not that many of them, and we may as well.
And so. Try and use every single character.
Yeah.
Let me figure out, Link. Just back up.
He's pretty similar to how he is now, except no... arrow. His boomerang is his standard B. Because this game has no side B, and it's just... It's a little awkward when you come off of playing the newer games. Also, I should mention, this version of Smash 64 that we're playing is playing on a European Wii, and it's the NTSC version of the game. And for some reason, whenever you see a character go off the screen and it shows him in the little magnifying glass, it's got like a black border.
You'll see.
Yeah.
It's weird.
It's really odd, but that's not something I've tried to fix, but it's not something I'm able to change, so... Do you mind?
You do this to me, man. It's okay.
No, I use aerials.
Don't talk about it.
Oh no! How did that hit me? Oh god. Well, I'm just gonna chill...
Come here.
...down here. He didn't grab the ledge! Is ledge grabbing not in this game? I swear ledge grabbing is in this game.
Try. No, I'm not gonna be the one to try it. What is that? What? I wanna see what it is!
It's dead. No. Also, because we're playing this with GameCube controllers,
I can't get out of that.
The controls are a little different for some reason. It didn't used to do this on the European version of this on Virtual Console, but R is grab, L is shield, and Z is taunt. So, I don't know if that's how it was on the N64, but... Because I've never actually played this game on the N64.
That's a shame, dude. It's an experience.
I'd like to. I'd like to do a Smash Sundays on it on the actual N64 version. That'd be neat.
It would be cool. Oh my god. Come here.
Don't haw-hee-haw me right now.
Shit. Oh. Oh, fuck.
You didn't Why didn't you up B?
I can't believe you've done this.
Why didn't you up B?
Because I want to save that. Stop. Stop.
One more.
Stop.
Wow.
What are you talking about?
It's still going, okay.
Oh, I brought you to a Chinese buffet.
Correct.
What happened? What happened to you?
Oh, I didn't feel very good afterwards. I really enjoyed the food, but I think I ate some bad crab. Or something.
Rip.
I ate a squid as well. Or a bit of a squid.
As soon as we got back, he spent like an hour in the bathroom. Almost.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, you were there like more than 30 minutes.
I was not.
You were.
Over the course of the like five... Okay. Over the course of the like five trips that I made, maybe. But yeah.
Left my keys in my pocket. They're loud.
Ah.
Just press A. Hey, no. Stop. Stop.
If we had face cam, I could show this. I got an Attack on Titan mug.
It's the I'll take a picture.
The Colossal Titan's head. Go ahead, take a picture.
Take a picture right now. Screen. Let me go get my phone.
Oh, God. Hold on.
Okay. Taking it right now. I'll put this on Twitter, too. One of you kissing it? Kiss. Yeah, there we go.
All right. You get to see that masterpiece. All right. Let's see.
Let's keep going.
Oh! Static speaker noises. Alright, I'm just gonna go... I'm gonna go in order. Rainbow DK.
Yeah. Seizure DK. Whoops.
I like the pink one. I think that's cool.
Yeah, it is cool. Oh! I love the music in this stage.
I think... Weird thing about this stage, it's Congo Jungle with a C in the N64 version. It's changed to have a K in the newer versions when it's been brought back in Melee and Wii U. Jeez, DK looks like a freaking monster. Wait, do that again. Oh.
What the hell?
I love that about this game, you can just see the skeletons, like, that's weird. I mean, I think you can see them in the later games as well, but it's
I think there was a hack where pretty much you played as the skeletons.
Really?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Don't play the running game
Stop.
Right now.
I'm trying to get down, but you're just like... You're so big and mean.
Hey,
you
dog.
Scare me. Stop. Get away. Go away. Ah!
I'm trying to get down and you went back up.
Hey, I'm gonna poop. You made me ink.
You guys made me
ink. You made me ink. Oh fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Wow.
Oh fuck.
That's terrifying.
Fuck you. That is terrifying. It's almost as bad as your DK that you have, that little plush.
Oh my god, that guy. I'm gonna put a picture of that on the screen too.
Alright, I'll take a picture of that. That is so fucked.
He's got these giant googly eyes.
His fuck eyes.
Get back here.
Stop. When I saw fuck eyes, you know.
Oh, we fine brothers in right
the
now?
The fuck eyes, the fine brothers fuck eyes, I immediately thought of your fucking DK plush. I was like, that looks like Thomas J. Ashwell's fucking AIDS ass plush. Fuck.
Weird thing is, mine's an official plush as
What? What? Huh?
You didn't know B.
No, I went through the stage!
You can do that in this stage.
What?
You can go up from underneath it. Look at DK. Nope. Nah. Oh, I missed.
Shit.
No, don't taunt! Wrong way. Don't get me wrong, I love this game, but it can be unresponsive. I don't know if it's just because of the virtual console or what, but...
Yeah, there was a couple times my up B just did not work. Stop! Show me your moves. Show me your moves. Show me your cock.
What?
What? Nothing? Bye!
Take this. Why?
I didn't say nothing.
You can't play video games, you keep killing yourself.
So,
Shovel Knight.
Don't talk about that game, we're not in that game, we're in a different game.
Shovel Knight for Smash 64.
Worst game. Worst game for us. Best game ever made. Worst game for us because we suck.
We're just not cooperative.
No. Oh, hell no.
We're two competitive souls and just that doesn't work well in a co-op.
Nope.
Boomerang. Oh my god. Get back here, Captain Falcon. Oh god! I couldn't even move. He was too busy doing his combo. Whoa.
Falcon kick!
Falcon dick!
Falcon dick! Oh god. Nope. Nope. Just gonna explode. Okay.
I was just waiting to when you were just shit. I was waiting for you to be really cocky, just to throw it right at you. Shit.
I could have recovered, but I decided to.
Shit. Shit.
I decided to do an aerial instead of
aerial.
I decided to do an aerial attack, and it took forever to finish, so I couldn't do my second jump. Go touch Charizard. Go to church. Falcon boy. Don't touch the bumper if you wanted it so bad. Oh my god, look how he swings his sword around when he does that. Ah.
Falcon.
Falcon, nope.
Falcon fuck. Falcon fuck eyes.
Oh no. Don't react to that.
Don't sue me, fine brothers. I'm not reacting to any of your videos. Don't sue me.
Nope! Damn it. I'm not even fully healed. To be fair, I did that in a practice match.
Yeah, you took both of them. You know, you couldn't have... Stop, God.
Wait, was that in a practice? Or was that
yes, that was. That was in a practice. Oh. You were like, oh, I see two of them right next to each other. I'm going to take both of them.
Yep.
Bye, bitch. Show me your dick. Show me your dick.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
Is Bomb Bomb gonna explode?
Show me a dick. Hey, stop. Show me your boobs.
Here you go.
Show me your boobs.
Here you go. On this.
Show me your boobs.
That was my boobs.
Show me your boobs. Show me your boobs.
There's literally no character in this game that can show Falcon their boobs.
It's true.
I mean, Yoshi's can be female.
What the fuck? You stop that shit right now. Shall we talk about the Discord server?
No.
You know, bring that up? Do you want me to bring that up right there?
No.
There's a good joke right there that we made.
No.
Augusto.
We made that twice already in Shovel Knight.
Augusto.
Game Center!
Give me the center!
What are you doing? Nice! Somos.
Okay. Be Bumblebee nice.
Should we tell the story about when we went to get the Pokemon posters and there was the guy and he...
You go ahead. You're better at it.
On Pokemon Day, we went to get the GameStop posters.
Which was yesterday.
At the time this is being released. It is yesterday, yeah.
February 28th is today. Yesterday was February 27th.
Yeah, we're having to record this the day it's due out because of the friggin' corruption. But anyway, what was I gonna say? Yeah, the guys at GameStop were really just nice guys, and they were talking about Amiibo, and I bought a Lucas Amiibo, and the guy behind the counter goes, okay, and I was like, dude.
Fuck me right in the asshole.
That's Ness who done. That's not what I said.
Fuck me right in the asshole. Fucking.
You didn't even try.
Take me to hell. Fuck.
And he was like, okay. I was just like, dude, that's the wrong character. He's like, I know, just work with me here. You can't do anything for Lucas. He doesn't say anything. I was like, you could just friggin', does he make noises?
PK freeze! PK freeze!
And now it's like the match didn't even start. Now I'm on 3 stocks and 4 health. Don't kill yourself, Brandon. Never thought I'd have to tell you that.
You can't tell me what to do, Dad. You can't tell me what to do.
God damn it.
There's a Toyota outside.
Why is it every Smash Sundays here and you mention a car?
Ugly as shit.
It's a car.
Bullshit.
Okay, Yoshi. Rainbow Yoshi. Nope. Actually, this is technically the last stage because it's the only secret stage in the game. Oh well. Did you ever unlock this when you played it on the N64?
Yeah.
I don't even remember the unlocking criteria.
Neither do I.
I think you just have to beat like one player. Look at Yoshi when he goes in.
Let me shit you out. Look.
I think you have
to
just maybe beat one player mode with everybody. I'm not sure. Oh god, this is gonna be one of these matches. This is gonna be a Brandon running away match and using the warp pipes to do so. Can I hit you, please? There we go. Eh! That looked so friggin' gross when he went through like that. Wait, do it again.
Ah! Wait, that looks like that one female version of Yoshi. The one with the big hole.
Birdo?
Fucking Birdo. That is the... I think Birdo is fucking scary as shit.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, man, I mean, yeah. I mean, yeah.
Birdo's pretty scary.
I mean, yeah.
Ow.
Come here.
No!
Fuck me.
Let's go. Yeah. Fucking did you see his face? Wait, let me do that again.
Fuck.
Get over here.
No. Fuck. Mr. Fuck Eyes, get out of here.
Stop.
Fuck yourself.
Stop.
Fuck. 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 Oh, there's a lot of swearing in this, by the way. Fuck.
Do you mind? There's a bomb right there, isn't there?
Come over here. You won't. No balls.
Shit!
Oh. Wow. Damn it.
Anything else? ASL? 22 male in the Florida area looking for a nice wine and dine and quick fuck.
Oh,
I have to be wine and dine though. You can't fuck me. You have to wine and dine me. Take me to fucking Olive Garden. Get me breadsticks. Then you can fuck me all you want.
I forgot about the bomb.
Bang.
Bang. Boing boing. Boing boing. Boing boing. What the fuck?
That's what I was trying
I'm
to show you.
Myself.
Okay.
I'm fucking done.
That's what I was trying to show you.
What are we at? Shit, we had 17 minutes. I hope you enjoying this.
For like one frame there in Yoshi's victory animation, his nose wasn't loaded. That looked really weird.
Kirby!
Did you hear that like siren? It's like,
this one.
He's like, no.
This is the Yoshi one. Yoshi's story?
Yeah, I think so. I think so.
Can we hear the music in it?
That's Yoshi's story, right?
Yeah.
No, stop!
You fuck! I'm gonna shit in-
Whoa, that's a spoiler. I'm gonna cut that out.
I'm gonna shit in the
Colossal Titan's head.
Colossal Titan's head.
I'm gonna cut out that name.
Insert it with with this sound sample.
You're falling. All right. Well, I'm good. I'm gonna shit in head.
I'm so fucking high. That's really loud. I'm sorry. I am very sorry.
And the hitball.
Come get me. Try me. Without the fire flower. Well, you're gonna die.
You fell for that.
Okay. Why is this not giving me a hint? Why is this block not giving me a hint? Why is it not giving me a hint? What are you doing? You're only gonna turn into that one stone. I freaking love how they just go completely still while that happens.
Yay!
Fox!
Fuck. Hello? Wait, hold on, there's the weird fuck. What's it? The fuck is that one? I like that one, though.
What the- I like that one.
Oh!
Fuck! You! You!
I've been in control of the levels this whole time.
You know what? I chose the last.
Well, how was I supposed to know that's what you were gonna do? Just have to go back and do the Kirby one, then. Why do the fireballs explode?
Some fucking...
gameplay. This is gameplay.
This is...
definitely a platform.
Stop! We've made that joke like 5 times in Shovel Knight. It's done. I'm gonna...
I can guarantee you're gonna say it at least one more time in Shovel Knight.
Gun. My legs are dangling off the edge. Oh, can I go in there? Are you... like, oh...
You should be able to.
There was one... I think it was in Melee is when you're allowed to go in there.
No, you can't.
Fuck.
You've never been able to go in there.
But not like all the way in, like you were able to like go in there just a bit.
You can like clip your face in there or something. That's about it. Nope. Friggin' drop kick.
That was really far for a single fucking kick.
Well,
alright.
Look at your damage.
Fuck yourself.
Nope.
Fuck.
Hiya! I mean, fire! Oh. Oh. Oh, wow, you... Is that the only item that's gonna appear this match? Ouchie, 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 ouchie.
My name
ouchie,
is Thomas,
ouchie.
And I like to spam. My name is Thomas, and I like to oh, fuck.
I do the exact opposite of spamming.
Fuck, fucking, fuck, fuck, fucking, fuck, fuck.
And then Mario fell from space. Because physics.
Did it blow up? Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
You can't stand on those
I
in this game.
Talk to you again. Images of me, creepy!
Free for all!
Get to see what I was sleeping. I want to be a billionaire.
We had completely different ideas there. I said the very best when you said I want to be.
Fuck. I wanna be.
Look at this kick. Wait.
No one ever won. Where the fuck are his ankles? Where the fuck? This is the best Pikachu, and if you disagree,
I love Fat Pikachu.
Fat Pikachu is the Pikachu. If you disagree, you are a communist. That is simply just how it fucking works. That's how you can tell a communist. You can go up to, you know. Fucking, fuck, who's a communist? Stalin? Stalin communist?
You're asking me?
Fuck. They teach you that shit in England? Fuck. In America, they make sure we know who the fuck is fucked up. Alright, now, I know you're only fifth grade, but you're gonna learn about fucking Hitler.
What are taxes and how do I pay them?
Haven't been taught. I still have not been taught.
I don't have a clue.
I have not been fucking taught. I have graduated high school. They did not fucking tell me. I'm so fucked.
But hey, the mitochondria.
Yeah, the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Yeah. Glad I know how to fucking, you know, divide up a pie and with algebra and bullshit.
Yup.
Where's the missing piece of the pie? Let's use algebra and fucking figure that bullshit out. Fuck.
Who ate all the pies?
Who ate all the pies? Johnny bought 24 apples, put 3 up his ass. How many are left? How many are left?
I don't know!
24 apples, 3 up his ass.
21 left.
Wrong, he put all of them up his ass. As I was saying, if you don't like Fat Pikachu, you are a commie. You are not welcome here.
Are you running?
I'm just fucking around, dude. I'm just fucking, you know. You know? I'm just doing
Mexico.
My thing. I can't wait till we welcome Emperor Trump back. You know, welcoming back the World War III veterans.
What are you- Stop running away!
No, I'm just vibing. Just vibing, dude. Are you trying to kill my vibe?
Yes.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
This game's winner is... Oh, look at the feet of clapping.
He's sleeping like a little kitty.
Luigi! Oh god. That one. I don't think we're gonna have time for me to use all the characters. What's with the... God damn it. That was my doing. I'm an idiot. Hello, Luigi. B, Z, up! A, B, Z. Okay, Z and R.
No,
actually, L and R.
Shit.
Free for all! We did that. There we go.
Hey, Pokemon!
Beep, 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 beep.
Pokemon.
That did 19 damage. Okay. Bye, Jigglypuff.
Oh, wait. Let me figure something out. sums up this fight. What does this do?
You gotta be overlapping with me when you use it.
What does it do? Oh, what the fuck? You brought a Goldeen over here.
Yeah.
You pick up your food, don't play with it.
But my
fish are friends. Not food. Allahu Akbar. Oh. Can't say that. Oh,
yeah. That's an Electrode.
Dude, there's a BMW.
Stop talking about cars.
Look at it. It's a 3 series.
I'm gonna close the blinds.
Do it, bitch. You won't with balls.
There's only like 4 minutes left of the episode.
Are you fucking gay?
No.
Fuck.
We've discussed this.
And by the way, hi, Sid. How you doing? How you doing, baby?
Clear Fairy!
Is gonna act like a Chansey, okay. Eggs! Oh, Ghost Army!
You say Augusto Starmie?
I said Ghost Army. Why is it shooting off the side of the stage?
Excuse me, that is not a good uppie!
You've got like 5 jumps, though.
What?
What is he doing? Is he wiping his nose? Huh.
Huh.
Captain Falcon!
Hold on, let me. That's so AIDS. Just. You wanna go, mate? You wanna fuck?
He was pulling the same pose Donkey Kong is, by the way. We did all the stages, so now we're on random.
This is the last one.
Go.
Stop. Stop. Hey, stop.
Now, I still want to play as all the characters, so let's just extend this until we've done that.
You fuck.
Eh. Eh.
Nope. Oh, hello. Okay.
Dropkick you.
Fine. You want it so bad? You want it?
I do want it. Thanks. You just take it right back. God. Commie.
Stop.
That is how communism works. Goodbye.
You throw a baseball bat at someone.
And you take it right back. Communism. I'm gonna do this. I know this is what you hate.
Ow. Jeez.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Do that. Oh god.
Oh.
Yes! Nope. Not yes! Dick. I still don't think of my own bomb.
My economy is the powerhouse of macaque.
Yes!
Over here, my new Lamborghini.
Oh, here, my old new Lamborghini here.
My new Lamborghini ravioli martini.
Ravioli, give me the formuoli.
Ravioli. Fuck me.
Nope. No, thank you. 2, 1, go. Ow. Ow. Okay, no PK flash in this game, apparently. Yeah! I can't tell if that's supposed to be it fizzling out or people applauding that you shot me.
It looks so awkward. I don't know why, but this fox reminds me of Nala and her fucking Vietnam flashbacks.
Oh my god, tell that story, please.
Okay, so my cat, I have a cat, name's Nala. She's a calico, she's my fucking child. But, oh my fucking god, is she stupid as shit. Alright, so she'll be all cuddly 1 second, And then she'll just look and be like, oh, what the fuck? And evil from no noise. And she will, like, look like she's having a fucking Vietnam flashback or, like, she's schizophrenic. I don't know what in the fuck is wrong with her. I don't know if it's, like, kitty anxiety, but I'll, like, post a picture on Twitter eventually of it. Oh, fuck me. Okay.
Right. Okay.
Oh, no, I have a picture. It's on the screen right now.
You did, like, the magic hand.
Yeah, magic hand right there. But yeah, this is my cat, and she has a Vietnam flashbacks.
Oh god, I'm in the hole!
And Thomas has witnessed them.
Yeah, she could just be super cuddly, and then, like...
Next one, she's like, what the fuck?
Who she knows very well, will walk around the corner, and she'll just run for the hills.
Mm-hmm. And she'll just be sitting there, and all of a sudden, she'll just, like, look, like, really startled, and fucking sprint away. I don't understand.
She's a weird cat.
Yeah. And she had a good past owner. I mean, I got her for free from one of my friends.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Was she always called Nala?
No. She didn't have a name before. Okay. Originally, she was my sister's cat, but then my sister moved out, and then Brandon became owner, and she loved Brandon more. Fuck. Okay, let's fight. Fight me. Bag it. 1v1.
No.
Show me your name.
Okay.
We're not doing this. No. You wanna see that? You go watch that one, Smash Sunday, where we did Brawl. Or not Brawl, Melee. You wanna see the you go watch.
It was good.
It was...
new Lamborghini.
Yeah, I had a lot of coffee that day.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I pissed like a racehorse after that episode. Look at my dick.
That's exactly what that move is. Oh god. Stop looking at the cars.
BMW's back. Hey, oh my god, that's really close. Holy shit.
Hey, Fox.
Dude.
Hey, Fox. Hey, Fox.
You fucking gay?
No, but you weren't paying attention. You were looking at a car, so.
This is nice. Dude, just stop for a second. Look at that color. It's a very
nice. Bye. Oh,
fuck. 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 Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this. Oh. Oh, fuck. I can't. So you say it.
I can't believe you've done this.
What are they doing? They're waving? You're waving? Hey!
Hello!
Hello!
How are you doing?
He is a balding man.
Hello! He waved back.
Alright, final match. Let's do this.
Who am I not?
Donkey Kong?
No, I've already played
as DK. Oh, yeah, you did play as DK.
Dan Pack.
You played as everybody, didn't you?
Luigi.
Actually, I don't know how you would have played as everybody. We haven't played enough matches for you to have played as everybody. Oh, we both pressed it, and it double binged. Go. One. The Jigglypuff's freaking death stare. Oh, that's terrifying.
Oh, okay. I'm cutting it short. I don't want to look at that. I'm just gonna kill myself. That is the most terrifying thing I've seen in my fucking life.
It's swaying its arms around.
Okay, bye.
Don't get back here.
No, bye. Holy shit. Damn. When it gets into that, zoom in on that fucking, that face. Oh my fucking god. That is the face of terrorism.
Oh. don't kill yourself. Oh no.
Don't what?
Don't.
Okay.
No. Jigglypuff. Okay. That's the most Jigglypuff gameplay we're getting today. Except the match where you play as Jigglypuff.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Shut up. Look at this friggin' death stare.
They're looking to buy a house. What are you doing out there?
What are you doing? Anyway.
What are you doing?
That is gonna be it for this week of Smash Sundays. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go right ahead. Okay. That is gonna do it. Thank you, Brandon, for joining me, and I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.
if you give me proper motivation, I can fart the national anthem with my hands.